about Facebook. Facebook wants to help stop the spread. It's using data to track the virus and predict where it'll appear next. It's based on information about population movement and connectedness. It could also show how effective lockdown measures are. Google unveiled a similar offering to fight the pandemic last week.